Previously on Dragon Ball Z, the inhabitants of Earth faced the most terrifying foe they'd ever seen, and it seemed nothing would remain. But Goku and Vegeta made a desperate final stand. Then, Goku summoned a massive spirit bomb, drawing on energy from all the revived people of Earth, who rallied to help because of Mr. Satan's plea. And as more energy flowed in from across the universe, this mighty spirit bomb proved too powerful for even the destructive alien magic of Majin Buu. 6 months later, using the power of the Dragon Balls, humankind's memories of Buu's terror and destruction were erased, and the planet has enjoyed several more months of peace. A peacetime reward. Who gets the 100 million zenny?
Safe. Make sense?
I guess so.
The truth is...